A news tracker taking you to New Bedford now. That's where police tell us a single car crash claimed the life of its driver, identified as 45-year-old John Anderson. It happened around 2:30 a.m. on the Route 6 West Viaduct. Police say Anderson lost control of his pickup truck before hitting a guardrail. We're told poor weather conditions were a factor in the crash.